And then this year is my second real year of gymnastics. This is a year I've seen so much progress, so much, just such a huge step forward. It's just unfortunate that, you know, COVID happened, that I've only had two real years in gymnastics, but my goal has been to not focus on that and just to make the most of the time that I have in this gym.